Yo, right now, I'm here with my man, Jay Money, South Beach Tow, doing big things. Jay, man, what's up, man?
What's good, man?
How you doing, man? You know, I got my towel over here. I left my car there, and then somebody towed it, man.
Yeah,
so I had to give you a call, man, so I can get out the situation, man.
Yeah.
You know, yeah, they told him about $150, you know, ticket. Yeah, man, how you been, though, man?
I'm good, man. Blessed, you know.
Yeah, man, it's been a minute.
Yeah.
The world hasn't seen you. What's been going on with you, man?
Yeah, you know, I had got my CDLs, you know.
Okay.
I'm on the road.
Okay.
48 states.
Oh, wow.
Driving 53-inch trailers, you know what I'm saying? Harlem.
Oh, wow.
That type of freaks.
Did you stop by New York?
No, I went through New York twice.
Oh, get out. How was New York, man?
I hate it.
Come on, man. You hate my hometown?
I don't hate New York like that, but driving there with a tractor trailer, it's not pretty, man.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying?
I
hate going to New York. As you call it, hunch punch or something like that over there.
Get out.
Man, just get over there and like a bitch.
Oh my God.
And the bridge is low, like you for the heat, but you ride right up on it. I got to do that, man. Like,
I don't know, man, because you know most of the time they don't have tractor trailers going through New York like that.
Oh, they do.
Yeah, you go on an expressway.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, but on the regular highways, you know, they always say trucks go on the expressway.
Man, it's crazy over there, man.
Man, I can imagine,
I got to live in New York like that, man. They all bunched up as clutter.
Man,
you know?
That's why I had to get out of there. I was like, yo, man, you know, too many years of doing that. I had to go and get some space. I had to come to Florida, man. I'm in Miami now.
Yeah, I see, man.
Yeah, man. But you know what? Honestly, man, living in New York, man, I was watching, you know, your reality show.
Yeah.
On the South Beach Tow. And I always thought I wanted to meet you.
Yeah,
I always said that, man, and it's like when I speak that to the heavens, it always happens.
Oh yeah,
you know what I'm saying? I met a lot of great people in the world, and me and you, man, appreciated that. You know, you're humble. You know
appreciate
what I mean?
It.
And not only that, you're a man of your word.
Yeah.
You know, every time you say you're gonna meet me somewhere, you're there.
Yeah, for
even
sure.
Even if I'm running late in the traffic and stuck somewhere, you're there, brother.
Yeah.
So I gotta honestly say, you know, while we live right now on Facebook and on also on YouTube, you know what I'm saying? Thank you for being real.
Yeah, thanks, man.
Not too many cats is real like that.
Yeah, I already know.
Yeah, man. So, like, real quick, though, man, what brought you more into the scene? Like, how did everything come about with the whole South Beach Tow thing?
Oh, man. I still talk to everybody, you know.
Okay.
I know they canceled the show about, like, a couple years ago.
Yeah, but you had a good run.
Yeah, we had, like, 5 years of run.
Yeah, they
were pretty good.
5 years of TV is a long time.
Yeah, and they were talking about bringing the show back.
Okay.
And that's another thing. I came off the road, you know.
Okay.
And then, that thing, though, my fiance got pregnant.
Oh!
So,
big
I
thanks.
Had a girl, by the way, so.
Oh, wow. Okay, that's what's up, man.
So, that's another thing.
Congratulations.
Off the road.
Congratulations.
Stuff like that. But I was able to get back on the road, and then, you know, another touring company hit me up. They want me to work for them, do repos and stuff,
because
all the experience I had for 14 years driving tow trucks and stuff like
so
that.
So the company that you're working for, you're no longer there?
No, I'm not there. There's only two people still there at Tremont right now.
Oh, from the show? From
yeah.
The show?
It's Robbie and Christy, the only one left. Everybody left.
No, those are the bosses, right?
Oh, Christy, like the sister manager.
Okay, okay. Right,
Robbie's
right.
Still a driver, you know.
Oh, okay.
And
oh, wow.
Doing another thing in the tow truck. And
okay.
And Christy got his own business.
Okay.
And
what about
Bernice?
Bernice.
Football coach.
Get out.
Yeah, for Jackson High School now.
Are you serious?
Yeah, she's the first girl head coach.
What? What the hell? What did that happen?
She with Uncle Luke now, so you know.
Oh, that's nice, man.
So she's gonna get us some tickets.
That's something they should go crazy on the news about, you know what I mean? They should be, you know, focusing on that.
Yeah, it was on the news and ESPN, and you talk about it all the way, so you know.
So you're gonna go watch some of the games?
Oh, you're going to the game, trust me.
I gotta come with you, man.
Yeah.
I actually saw her last year on my birthday.
Right.
You know, another year of birthday coming up.
Yeah.
But last year I saw her at Cafe Iguanas. You know, she was doing her thing.
Yeah.
I think I hit you up and told you.
Yeah.
So what's the story with Wanda, man?
Wanda, you know, she moved to Atlanta.
Okay.
You know, I still keep in contact with her.
Okay, cool.
She was here last time, probably like a couple of weeks ago.
Yeah. I tried to catch up with her, but she had some things going on.
Yeah, she's pretty good. She's pretty get married, so.
Okay.
She supposed to send out an invitation for me and my fiance to go.
Oh, okay.
I graduated on her marriage, you know.
No, but this is someone that on television, on the reality show, was your wife at the time.
No.
We're going to clear that up, man. She was chasing you all over the place in there, man.
It was her at the stalker, you know.
Yeah.
I got her jumping out the back of a tow truck.
Yeah, what is going on?
I don't know, man. You know,
it was entertaining, man. It was entertaining.
Yeah, appreciate it. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
We had fun on that show, so.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? But I'd like to congratulate her on her little marriage. She could have had, you know.
No doubt, man. Congratulations to her.
I try to be there, you know, to support her and stuff like that. So she's really cool people. And I'm for the hit of the day.
Okay.
Send her a text.
About what happened?
To make sure her brother and sister in Orlando was all right. Make sure they went to that
club. Oh, girl, that's right.
To the club and stuff. But she beat me to the draw and she had wrote all the text messages already.
Oh, get out.
Thank God that they went at the club last night. So,
okay,
you know,
good. Yeah, man, for the people out there that's tuning in, you know, it was a big tragedy yesterday in Orlando. 50 people died. I guess a lot of people got hurt as well. You know, stop the violence, man. Like, you know, don't go to the club and shoot at innocent people. It's not right. All right? So, you know, we got to keep them guns at home. All right? But real quick, though, man, in the next 5 years, what do you see yourself doing?
I'm thinking about getting into movies, man. You know,
okay.
I got a lot of people trying to reach out to me now. That's my next step.
Yeah, no doubt.
You know what I'm saying? So I heard Tyler Perry and stuff would be coming to Miami. So
oh, get out.
Yeah. So I put the they put let me know whatever and meet up with the, all the actors and
yeah, we got some dudes
and
guys here that's up and coming actors too, man.
Yeah. So I'm trying to get into that. You know, about jump on some more reality shows.
Okay. Yeah, man, that'll be dope.
No, you know what I'm saying? Dope, I'm tired of touring, so you know, I'm just doing to help them out because it started to grow their business.
Absolutely.
So, you know, they ain't got too much people in their business, so with experience.
Yeah, absolutely.
So I'm just helping them grow up, whatever, and once they get where I want them to get at, so that's probably like,
okay,
go ahead on, you know.
Here's a question I have for you. I know you also sometimes do, like, celebrity charity events.
Yeah.
Like celebrity basketball and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Have you done any this year so far, or?
Matter of fact, I ain't even let my agent know I was in town.
Oh, you know. Yo, you live on Facebook, man. Your agent know by now. That's true.
I need to get in contact with her and let her know. You know, need to get in contact with the chief of BSO. Then I'm back in town, so I can do charity events with him.
Okay.
With all the police officers and
right, because it's coming up again.
It's coming up, so you know, I'm trying to get back into that instead of, you know, focus on working and stuff. I want to get out there with the kids and stuff.
Absolutely.
You know? I know another event for to come up with all the crew next month with the hospital.
Oh, okay.
So for to go and visit the kids and stuff.
Right. I remember last year you did something with Rick Ross.
Yeah.
A couple other guys.
Yeah. And football player for the Dolphins.
Oh, okay. You
know, played at the Miami Arena, so.
Okay, nice.
We got our butt whooped by a bunch of kids.
Yeah, man. I remember we were talking about that at that time.
Yeah.
All right. But I know you're gonna be having your expecting soon. For all the guys out there, the new guys, you don't want to run into this guy in the street, okay? So you gotta make sure that, you got your tags right, you know what I'm saying? But what's the name of the new place that you're working for?
I'm at Specialized Towing.
Okay.
And mostly I work in the Southwest area, and I do a lot in the city, in Opa-locka, Miami Gardens, and Broward.
Oh, wow. Oh, man.
Pay y'all car note. Hey, that's one thing, man. Pay your car note. Because when you see me,
right,
if you sit in your car and you think you're running, trust me, I'm chasing you down, I'm gonna hook up your car. Don't try, because y'all like to put your car in reverse and try to jump out the boom, and I hate that, because I'm gonna be like, no, to come back, grab them safety chain, come here, you know what I'm saying? I ain't doing it, man. I'm like, and y'all think y'all going somewhere, don't be laughing at you, you know what I'm saying? And then next thing you know, you want to call the cops. And I'm gonna tell you, all the police officers know me out here. When they see me, they gonna come take pictures, and y'all wanna get mad, and oh, why you over here, whatever, and they gonna go off on you, and y'all going to jail. So y'all pay y'all condo, please.
Yep.
I take like 6-7 repos a day.
Oh, wow.
You know what I'm saying? With the people in and without it. And y'all be chasing and running and I be having to hawk you down. So,
no doubt.
Pay it,
man.
Make sure y'all tags right too, partner in the league, man. You know what I'm saying? And definitely out on that beach. And you know what I'm saying? South Beach ain't nothing to play with the police officers. You know how that is, got there. You know what I'm saying? And especially by our skin color.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? They hate y'all folks coming out there all the time, man. And they go tell y'all just because y'all got rims on. Mm-hmm. If y'all see no 32-inch rims on that beach, keep it home, man. Jump in the middle, man. Or share your partner and just go out there and have a good time.
That's right.
Keep them rims home, bro. They go tell you just to tell you.
Wow. Now that's something to know, man.
Yeah.
I used to be one of them guys that always wanted to get rims on my car, man. I was like, nah, no more.
Yeah.
Because you're a target.
Yeah, it's out here, man. It's a target, man. Yeah, the police off the beat, they looking at it like, damn, I ain't got that shit at my crib. So
right.
You go ahead and tow his shit.
Oh, man.
That's how they look at it. That's how I've been towing with them for 5 years, and I be seeing them, and y'all tow them for no reason.
For no reason.
And then they go right to the pond and get it out, and when I see them, I'm like, man, bro, get your shit and go leave off the beach.
That's right.
Cause by your skin color, you know what I'm saying? Once you come out there, man, that's a wrap, man. You sitting on 32, you got beat out, you think, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
But you gonna get arrested or you just get it told in front of females and shit, they gonna be like, the girls gonna laugh at you at the end of the day.
Right, absolutely.
You know what I'm saying? Y'all trying to holler at them, whatever like that, man. Come on, man.
Yeah.
For some home. Some pussies.
Yeah.
Leave that shit home, man. Come regularly. Come in a bucket, bro. And at least an Altima or something, man. Raggedy. Hey, an old raggedy car beat up something on the table, man. That's about to have a good time, man. And another thing, man, stop shooting kids, man.
Yeah.
The violence has to stop with the kids, and y'all get mad on social media and about girls and this and that. Y'all joking around and talking about, oh, I had your girl, and then y'all want to go and want to kill him. And kids right there, 3-year-old, 5-year-old. Come on, man. Put the guns down. This ain't right. You know what I'm saying? I got kids of my own.
That's right.
It got to be safe out here, man. You know what I'm saying? There's plenty jobs out here. You know what I'm saying? Y'all can go get y'all CDLs. It jobs out here. They hire right now. Get your CDLs. They hire just like that. That's all you gotta do, man. They'll pick you up, man. You know what I'm saying? Keep your record clean and stuff like that. Over 5 years, you good. You on the road.
Yeah.
You ain't gotta worry about it. Right? We still getting money, getting paid every week.
That's right.
Nobody wanna see an every 2 week paycheck. We wanna see that every week paycheck. Look good.
Let the world know how to get in contact with you. Your Facebook, Twitter, Instagram.
My Facebook, you can reach me at Jerome Jackson. Instagram, you can get in contact with me with Southeast Toe J Money. And Twitter, I better be on Twitter. So that's about it, you know what I'm saying? But you know, y'all just be safe out there and no drinking and driving, no texting and driving, please. Cause I run through that a lot and y'all want to curve over and whatever like that. I'm gonna start just popping y'all ass.
Thanks for coming through, man.
Always
love, man.
Alright, and shout out, you know, one thing though. Shout out to Bernice, you know, another thing. Shout out to the whole South Beach crew, you know what I'm saying? And another thing I like the most thing to shout out about, my fiance, she hold it down while I was going away for almost a year to get my CDLs and on the road, man. She hold it down while I was away, you know what I'm saying? I like to thank God for it, you know, so
that's
I appreciate that. And she carrying my daughter now, so.
That's it,
my first daughter, so, you know.
That's what's up.
Yeah, man, but thanks, man.
No doubt, man.
Yeah, for sure, man.
I'm glad to see you at my birthday bash, you know what I'm saying?
Hope I can be there, man. You know what I'm saying? I ain't be chasing nobody at the last minute. When time to go home, man, you know, I gotta chase somebody now.
I know how they go, man.
You chase for 3 hours until they stop.
Now, not only that, man, be safe out there, too, man.
I appreciate it, though.
I know you run into a lot of crazy people,
so
be safe out there, man, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And be there for your daughter, keep doing what you're doing, all right?
I appreciate that,
yes, sir.
All right,
please.
I'd like to give a shout out to Miami Vice Entertainment TV and Parlae TV. Peace.
All right. Good shit, man.
All right, big dog.
Good shit, man.
No problem, man.